SeaFloor tiles made out of recycled high-density polyethylene. It's one of the most common single-use plastics. So we've made a composite of that and sand to create a really strong material that could be used as tiles.
After visiting the beach, we saw all the washed-up plastics and we thought to ourselves, like, how can we solve this? Ocean plastic is such a global problem and we figured, how can we solve this on a local scale? Being inspired from the plastics and the sand on the beaches, we came up with the composite of SeaFloor.
We would melt down the plastic and then we'd roll in some coloured sand, and then you twist the colours together, put it in the mould and put it in the press, and you have to leave it for kind of like 45 minutes to an hour to make sure that it sets properly and doesn't warp.
We find a super abundant source of material that is also damaging another ecosystem, and we decided to repurpose it into a tile. But more importantly, it could be turned into anything. A tile is just what we chose. It's more about like highlighting the process.